But they've lost their fear of humans, and even though he's not been socialised, he doesn't have any fear of us either, which is quite nice. Because if you're going to have an animal in captivity, you want it to have the good of the
Is it your dinner over there?
Licking his lips.
Is it your dinner?
Yes, it is, Martin.
No, we can't go near him. We don't brush them either.
Yeah.
We don't. But people say, do you brush them? It's like, no.